You know how we do it. West side. I'ma do the west side. Nothing but the west side. Ain't nothing going on but the bomb rap song hitting all night long.
Good morning, Loveland High School. Today is Wednesday, February 21st.
I'm Nolan Newberry.
And I'm Drew Wood.
And these are your morning announcements. We are thrilled to announce that the incoming senior class will be embarking on a thrilling journey to Washington, D.C. from November 13th to the 16th of 2024. Please keep in mind that the first payment is due on May 1st, and Mr. Bryant and Mrs. Corbin are the school contacts for the trip, and they would be happy to answer any questions that you may have.
Today, at Loveland High School, we're going to be looking at people's lock screens. What are your guys' lock screens?
It's just a picture of me.
Show the camera.
I ain't gonna lie, it's just me playing lacrosse.
And that's me and my girlfriend. Oh wait, sorry.
What's your name?
Summer Schenkel.
And what's your lock screen?
My sister and I.
Aww. Who am I here with?
Will Day.
What's your lock screen, sir?
It's me and Aaron Spute playing instruments at the library.
Lock screen tutorials.
What?
Who am I here with?
Gabe Bradley.
What's your lock screen?
Mine is Dame Wood.
We will pause from our normal schedule on Tuesday, February 27th for career and college activities. Members of the class of 2027 will participate in the second day of Freshman Career Connect. Freshmen will be off-site all day.
Sophomores, you will take the pre-ACT, which offers an early experience with ACT test items, and it provides a predicted ACT score.
Juniors, you will take the state-funded ACT, a college and career readiness test. This administration is a real ACT that can be used for college entrance purposes. Sophomores and juniors need to report to the testing room by 7:45 a.m. and will be dismissed after testing around 11:30 a.m. unless previously notified of extended time.
Seniors, you guys will be participating in a speed mentoring program at the Oasis Conference Center that morning. This is a required event for all seniors, unless you're taking an off-site synchronous CCP course or you're involved in a non-flexible internship experience. Please plan on arriving between 7:15 and 7:30 a.m.
Athletics. Today, the academic quiz team will be competing against Milford High School at 4 and 5 p.m.
And good luck to everyone trying out for their spring sports.
Monday was President's Day. Let's go see how many presidents people can name.
George W. Bush.
FDR.
Donald Trump. Bill Clinton. who's the dude that got shot? Abraham Lincoln. Teddy Roosevelt. JFK. Thomas Jefferson. Harriet Tubman. Richard Nixon. Kanye 2024, Gerald Ford, Obama, Johnson,
Joe Biden, Donald Trump, Bush,
Kennedy, Taft, Washington, Lincoln, John Adams, MLK, let's see here, I need to go more, Andrew Jackson, is Andrew Johnson one? I'm pretty sure that's one, Harriet Tubman, I feel like I skipped some recent ones. Martin Van Buren.
There we go. 3, 2, 1.
George Washington.
John Adams. Thomas Jefferson. James Madison. James Monroe. John Quincy Adams. Andrew Jackson. Martin Van Buren. I skipped one on accident. William Henry Harrison. John Tyler. James K. Polk. Zachary Taylor Miller. Fillmore. Franklin Pierce. James Buchanan. Abraham Lincoln. Andrew Johnson. Ulysses S. Grant. Rutherford B. Hayes. If I miss one, just yell at me. 5 seconds. Obama.
1.
Oh.
Go.
Biden, Trump, Obama, Bush, Clinton, other Bush, Reagan, Carter, Nixon, Ford, Johnson, Kennedy, then let's go Washington, Adams, Jefferson, Madison, Monroe, Fillmore, Zachary Taylor, Abraham Lincoln, James Buchanan. That was it. Oh my god, that was so bad.
No, I'm gonna cry. Okay.